There's a pool at work on the fight tonight. Deacon and I are going to buy a box together.
So you're going to gamble with the money?
Hey, life's a gamble.
Life's a gamble. I can't believe you just said that.
No.
It's the troopers. That's right. It's time for a coupon run, but not just one coupon run, a double coupon run. The troopers on a coupon run. So today we teach Christina about coupon runs, and we're going in Havers, full team effort. But before we get started on that, we gotta eat food because Christina's on the border of getting hangry. And you don't want to see her when she's hangry. You've seen me hangry before, but this one? I don't know if you can hear them, but we got a show before dinner. A couple homeless people fighting with each other. She said, F you, F your dog. I told you you can't eat pizza with a fork. What'd I tell you? What'd I say about it? Aww. I should mention this t-shirt. Check out this shirt. It's the Trooper. It looks like the Trooper single artwork from Iron Maiden, but it's me. With a Go Gamble hat and everything. And a coffee coming out of the ground. I haven't put it in the shop yet, but it's gonna go in the shop. Shout out to Diamond Dave's Art. Because he made this painting and then he took a photograph of it and I made it into a t-shirt. All right, we're hitting six joints. Six of them. Normally, if I did this by myself, I would just hit them in geographical order. But today, we're gonna sort of do it in geographical order, but really, we're saving the big ones for last. I've never lost on a coupon run, but now we got double coupon run. I mean, we can't lose. I'm not afraid to say it. I don't believe in that bullshit. I don't believe in jinxing it. We're gonna start over at the Main Street station, but we're going the long way so we can grab a Starbucks on the way.
We need it.
Need it. Let the games begin. Since Christina never had a card here before, she's gonna get, she got $10 free play, so she's gonna play it on video poker. But that's all her. I get no piece of it. So if she hits a royal, it's all her. So see, you got free play. You played $10 worth of hands for free. It didn't cost you no money. And I, $27.50, right?
Yeah.
110 quarters?
You know what the best part of that win is? Is that you cashed out $27.50, but she poured them in the machine and it gave us $27.75.
Yeah.
That extra quarter is the best part of that. All right, we got a $200 bankroll, way more than we need, but everything above $200 at the end of this, we're gonna split. You ready?
Ready.
All right.
I don't like gambling.
That's not gambling. You'll see. Wait till it's all over with. So we both got 17 against the dealer's 20. With our, so we're down 20 from the total bankroll right now. That's nothing. We're gonna be up. Let me throw a guess out there. I'm gonna put it on 100. I'm gonna say we'll be up 100 by the end of the day. Because we're both gonna crush it at the D. We're gonna end up doubling down and splitting like 13 times. What the hell? Look at that. All right, next up, California. But I don't know your names.
It's Mark and Andrea.
Mark and Andrea.
Hello, Trooper and Lady Trooper.
Obviously from England.
We are from England, yes.
Random fans of the vlog just sitting there having some ice cream.
That was random.
This is the beauty of the match plays. If we both win here, we'll actually be ahead 20 bucks. You only gotta win one to lose two. You can lose two and win one and you're even. All right, I'm glad we're getting the little ones out of the way first. We just lost both of our hands again. Except Christina doubled down. But when she doubled down, they took a double down for the full 20. I think I do remember the last coupon run I went on, that was the case. So if you bet 10 and a match play, when you double down, you're doubling down for $20, not for 10. It's weird that they would let you do that because on the double, but that's fine. It's better for us that way. Even though we lost both of them.
I think we would have won.
So what are we down? 10, 20, 30, 40, we're down 60 bucks. Go. We're not sweating it, not even for a second. Maybe we should play them separately. Like, you play a hand and then I play a hand. That way, if the dealer...
Yeah.
It doesn't matter though, it's all the same.
Well, we could try it that way.
But it doesn't matter, it's all the same. It's all the same. The dealer just drew a 4-card 21, that's all. Happens.
It's gambling for you.
You doubled down, what'd you have? You had 20, right?
Yes.
Were you double down? Yeah, you had 20. Oh well, let's keep going. We put our heads down and we keep moving forward. You better not be bringing me bad luck. I've never lost on a coupon run.
You say you don't believe in luck.
She got me. All right, here we go again at the plaza. $10 each, plus Christina's a new member, so she got her own $10 match play. So first we're gonna play the team $10, and then she's gonna play her own $10 from her $27.50 she won earlier. All right, that one was a bust. I had to split and double down. Christina was dealt 20. I lost 50 and she gained 20. So we lost 30 as a team, but then Christina won her $10 match play. So she won 20. So you're up 47.50, actually 47.75.
Yeah.
And the team is down 90 at the moment.
Not good.
Trust me, it's gonna turn around. You'll see. All right, we were gonna go hit the Fremont, then the D, and then the Golden Gate, but we decided to mix it up. We're gonna hit the Golden Gate first. It's right here. All right, we're betting the big ones now. It's 25, not 10. Oh yeah. Let's play them separately this time.
Okay.
We'll play your hand and then my hand or vice versa.
All right.
You know, instead of playing them at the same time? I don't think it matters, but we're just going to do it that way for the hell of it, just to change shit up.
Yeah.
All right. All right, we got our match plays. And Christina got three $5 match plays of her own for being a new member.
I did.
I wish I could be a new member again. I want all these match plays. All right, let's go. Shit. Why both lost our $25 match plays, but then Christina bet her $5 match play, doubled down with a match play, won, and then lost her third $5 match play. So Christina profited 15, but the team lost 50. I've never had a coupon run where my first four casinos were lose, 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 lose. Never. Wow. Wow, look at that. All right, good news. We're turning this shit around.
Finally.
We played them separately this time. We played them separately and won both of them. So that's plus 40 from in there. We were down 110, so now we're down 70 as a team. Am I right?
You're
right. Was it 110 that we were down?
Was it 140? No, it was 110.
Okay. No, it was 140. So now we're down 100.
I see.
Yeah, there's 40 in my pocket and I have 60 here. So we're down 100 for the team right now. That's right, I miscalculated. So if we both win in here, if we just flat win with no double downs or splits or anything, we'll be dead even for the coupon run, dead even. And you'll be winning $62.75.
That's all I ask.
We gotta win this shit in here, man.
We'll win it.
This is it, this makes or breaks it. We're either gonna be down 150 or we're gonna be dead even. Unless there's splits and double downs, then other shit could happen.
We're gonna win.
I believe you. Gonna believe it. Like, you're not gonna believe it. I mean, I showed you the chips and the money, but you're just not gonna believe it.
I told you.
Okay. So when we were standing in line to get our coupons at the Fremont, I was like, this will be the best story ever if we win here and win at the D. Just now in the D, we played it separately at an empty table. Christina bet hers first. We had exactly 100. We started with a $200 bankroll, which, by the way, earlier I said is way too much. It wasn't too much. It was the exact amount we needed.
Yeah.
Because Christina bet hers. She got two threes against a five. So I yanked out 25 out of my pocket. No, I had my 25 in my hand. I gave it to her to split.
Yeah.
The guy split the threes up, and as he was changing the money, I was like, all right, now you need an eight. He put an eight down.
I know.
I was like, shit, I called it. I had to go in my pocket for the last 50. So I pulled out the last 50 and bought chips. She doubled down on the 11, face card.
Yeah.
Then on the second three, I was like, come on, another eight. Sure as shit. They won't let you take pictures and record video at the blackjack table or we would show you. They gave her another eight. I was like, oh my God, there it is. And then we pushed that last chip up, doubled down, she got a nine for 20. Dealer had 17 or 18?
He had 17.
17, dealer had 17.
Yeah.
So she won all of that. And then I bet mine and got 19 against a dealer 18.
Yes.
And then that was it. So we started the day with two. And now we got 275.
Yep.
So I shouldn't have done that in front of them. So we end up from losing and losing in the beginning.
I know.
We end up winning $75 for the team. Don't walk into traffic.
I won't.
Let's not get that excited. I'm just kidding. So we end up winning $37.50 each. Plus Christina's up $62.50 on her own. Oh
yeah.
Shit, we gotta go this way because we gotta get our parking validated. So she wins $37.50 plus $62.50, which is an even 100, right? You win $100.25 for the day.
I did pretty good.
She wins $100.25. I win $37.50 because the team coupon run won $75. Wow, I can't believe it. I'm stoked. I'm like hyped up now.
That was a great happy ending.
That was a really good, yeah. That was a really good ending. I can't believe it. I was right on the edge of having the only losing coupon run ever.
I know, you were like getting bummed out.
And then it turns out to be the best coupon run ever because of just the way it went down.
Yeah.
That's crazy, holy shit. It's because I was getting bummed out because earlier I said I don't lose ever on coupon runs.
I thought I was being like a jinx. I was like, no. Sad.
No, but that's what makes it even that much more exciting that at the last two casinos, we killed it.
I know. And you were just talking about the D.
Oh yeah, I didn't want to say that to the camera, but I feel like in the past, historically, I feel like I lose at the D on my coupon runs. I really do. I think I lose there almost every time. These elevators at Binion's are so scary.
We might not make it back.
Shit. I wouldn't ride on this elevator on Halloween. To mention Nacho Knight is in bed. Nacho's in bed. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos. Leave a comment down below. Oh yeah, share it with your friends. When I say tell your friends about the videos, I mean click the share button. That's what Christina had told me. See you next time.